Chop with rotation is performed with a square stance. You're going to start with a resistance above your shoulders, and then you're going to pull down towards the opposite pocket. As you do this, you're going to want to rotate, but try to maintain your spine angle, as well as limit lateral motion to the left and to the right. Perform on the opposite side.